Here's TPACK in 2 minutes. For more information, visit TPACK.org. So first we have to ask, what is it? Well, TPACK is a framework that combines three knowledge areas, our technological knowledge, content knowledge, and our pedagogical knowledge. And it looks at how they work together to increase student motivation and to make the content more accessible to students. We look at the content as the what. It's the subject matter we're teaching, like ecology, music, algebra, health, geometry, or art history, to name a few. Then we look at our pedagogical knowledge. It's the how. Every teacher has tools, so let's put them to use. Are we going to be using direct instruction? Will this be inquiry-based, group discussions? How are we going to make the content more accessible by the way we present it to our students? Then we look at selecting the appropriate technology because it's the partner. What tool will we select to make the content more accessible to the students while supporting the pedagogical strategy which we've identified will help to deliver this information to students? We must identify those support features to really help us use technology to reach our outcome. As we understand them individually, we can start to see overlaps. Our TP knowledge allows us to understand how we're making the content more accessible. Our TC knowledge allows us to identify the affordances of pairing the appropriate technology to the content. And our PC knowledge allows us to identify the affordances of pairing the appropriate pedagogical strategies with the content. TPACK comes from the overlapping in that center spot, or as we refer to it as the sweet spot, when all three knowledge areas work together. It's crucial to remember that surrounding this is the context. That's you and your students. This may look differently when you walk into classrooms because at the heart of TPACK is meeting students' needs.